going to do just 8 minutes of work, okay? So you can do this once through as part of your workout. You can do this as many rounds as you wanted if you wanted to double it up, but we're gonna do 8 minutes, solid work, lots of tummy moves, getting the heart rate up, getting them feel good vibes going around our body. So make sure you've got a space, make sure you've got some water. Hopefully you've warmed up prior to this, so we get straight in to our first move. Now our first move is gonna be hand plank shoulder taps, okay? Now of course you've got your knees, instead of feet, we're here for 30 seconds before we move on, okay? So get yourself down and ready. Nice strong hand plank position, legs are slightly wider than normal to support the body weight in 3, 2, 1, let's go. We tap, 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 good.
Get that big. get loads of height. Squeeze the glutes. Open up the abdominals, open up the hips. Well done. Nearly there. 10 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Brace up round.
Okay. Bye.